Phineas and Ferb's hometown. We pan down into their backyard and push slowly in on Phineas and Ferb, enjoying the shade under the tree in their backyard with their pet platypus, Perry. As we do this, a Disney chorus sings. There's 104 days of summer vacation before school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it, like maybe...
Building a rocket or fighting a